the music, dance, dance, dance the music. It's a party time.
Madenda lepos wamekaka mate DJ wapiflow ngoma wajilete tunarusha lugha tukipewa mate twako netai tukirusha teke pati iza pati tuko kamili mapia juu ya meza tunakunywa na kujadili madenda tunabadili stick in the game I'm the best in the name hands in the air tunashika tunadream atiz la kapea makatiza lingia kazi na kubanga ne beat kupepea speaker na taa zina bang dance mahita pia nisha pika na kushika mina.
I'm Jassy. My real name's Duncan Ambunya. I do originate in Comarock. Yeah, we do work as a group. This is J-Kin.
My real name is Jacqueline. Actually, J-Kin in a come from my real name, that is Julie Clay. The J part is for Julie and the Kin part is for Clay.
Yeah, so as a group tunawak tunajita Brain Billionaire. I think the origin of the name is only uniqueness. Tunajaribu at least kukuwa more unique compared to other artists. Yeah.
And we can use our brain.
Mm-hmm. What are some of the challenges you face as a group?
Okay, I think most of the challenge is financially, but I heard kuingia studio mostly we do struggle, so unapata inakuwa our most challenge. Another challenge ni kupata airplays, imekuwa so hard because ukiangalia most of the artists bila connection inakuwa, but Kenya we have a lot of artists, ni wakali tunawakubali, yes, but inakuwa wanadidimia hivyo, wana lose interest kwa music due to connections, kupata airplays inakuwa shida kabisa. Yeah.
Na mungependa muziki wasaidie kwa njia gani ama msaidiwe kwa njia gani kimuziki?
Okay, first we do work to change the community, but at least ile ku empower young guys. Yeah, hata kama hakuna job ni wewe mwenyewe, unaona, use your talent to make what you want to get. Music ina pay, music ina pesa, ni ile just believe. Yeah, so my fans wote, all the artists upcomings, wasiluzo. Yeah, na wapatu motisha.
Mnasaidia community kwa njia gani?
Okay, first some nile tuna inspire more, unaona, so ku inspire youths napata we change most of the youths. Sometimes as we perform our shows we give mentors, so napata kuna ma youth jobless wengi sana, so ambapo atakapokuona wanaona at least there is some steps in music, when you have an interest in music unapata they do concentrate in it, at the end of the day wanapata their game, unaona. Yeah.
Na mume perform wapi na wapi kufikia sasa tangu mwanzo?
Okay, so far we have performed in Samba Club, tumefanya show Tadis Nakuru, tumefanya show kuja Salga Nakuru, we have performed a lot of road shows. Yeah.